Hey everyone, I'm back with a new evolution clip. Before you start, make sure you subscribe for more interesting videos. Enjoy watching. Samsung launched in 2013 a smartwatch that is compatible with all Samsung Galaxy smartphones and tablets running Android 4.3 or later. Samsung Galaxy Gear has a dual-core processor, 4GB internal memory, and 512MB of RAM. The watch also has a 320-pixel Super AMOLED touchscreen, a speaker, two microphones, and a 1.9MP camera that has autofocus and 720p video recording. To charge, the watch must be placed in a case that is equipped with a micro USB and an NFC tag to configure the device. Samsung Galaxy Gear was not a commercial success, being sold in about 800,000 pieces worldwide. Samsung's next smartwatch model was the Gear 2 model, launched in 2014. The most significant change with the launch of this model was the replacement of the operating system with Tizen, an operating system developed by Samsung. Other changes were the addition of a home button and the change of the camera position on the watch band directly on the watch and the addition of an infrared blaster. Also, this model has the same charging system, its battery having a service life of about 2 to 3 days. Samsung Gear 2 is also found in a Neo version, which is made of plastic and does not have a camera. In 2014, Samsung and Google launched a smartwatch running Android Wear, a version of Android specifically designed for smartwatches. This is Samsung Gear Live, which is compatible with all devices based on Android 4.3. The watch is made of steel, has a 22mm strap that can be replaced, and is resistant to water and dust. The watch also has a power button and heart rate monitor. It was originally launched in the US and Canada for $199. Also in 2014, Samsung launched another smartwatch model, Samsung Gear S. It has a curved 2-inch Super AMOLED screen, is equipped with a 1GHz dual-core processor, 515MB of RAM, and 4GB internal memory. Samsung Gear S runs on the Tizen operating system, and was the first portable device to have Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and 3G connectivity. In 2015, Samsung launched the Samsung Gear S2 based on the Tizen operating system. This model differs significantly compared to previous models, has a round frame, has a 1.2-inch Super AMOLED screen with a resolution of 360 by 360 pixels. Also, through NFC payment terminals, the user can use Samsung Pay. This model is available in three versions, namely the original Samsung Gear S2, Samsung Gear S2 3G, and Samsung Gear S2 Classic, and their price starts at $189 US. In 2016, Samsung launched another smartwatch model, the Samsung Gear S3. It is available in two variants, the Classic model, which has a black leather band and a silver case, which gives it an elegant look, and the Frontier model, which has a sporty design with a rubber band and a black case. Even if users can navigate by swiping the screen or via the two side buttons, these smartwatches have a ring around it that rotates to make it easier for users to navigate the menu. Samsung Gear Sport was launched in 2017 and, as its name suggests, is a smartwatch for sports people. It has a silicone bracelet available in two colors, black and blue. The watch has a rotating edge interface, 1.2-inch Super AMOLED display, and is water-resistant up to 50 meters deep. Under the hood, Samsung Gear Sport works with a 1GHz dual-core processor, 768MB of RAM, and 4GB of internal memory. In 2018, Samsung launched the Galaxy Watch model, another smartwatch model that has an elegant design, excellent display, and a very fast operating system. The watch has a 1.3-inch display, rotating dial, interchangeable band, wireless charging and HR sensors, GPS, altimeter, and barometer. Samsung Galaxy Watch comes in two variants, 42mm in the midnight colors black and rose gold, and in the 46mm version available only in silver. In 2020, Samsung launched the Samsung Galaxy Watch 3, which has a 1.4-inch Super AMOLED screen, a 340 mAh battery, 1 GB of RAM, and 8 GB of internal memory. And this model has the same rotating ring for easy and intuitive menu navigation. Also, the watch is available in two variants, 41 mm in Mystic Bronze, Mystic Silver, and 45 mm available in Mystic Black and Mystic Silver. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.